Speaking at the state banquet here Monday night, President of Botswana, Lieutenant General Seretse Khama Ian Khama, emphasized that it's imperative for the two countries to work closely together to devise common strategies in order to effectively address the challenges.
Bilateral cooperation between our countries continues to grow steadily. That existing bilateral mechanisms also serve as important platforms for strengthening and deepening the scope of our cooperation.
Khama said projects such as the Trans-Kalahari Highway and the signing of the Namibia-Botswana Boundary Treaty, which reaffirms the common borders, is a core indication of joint initiatives which are intended to deepen the two countries' partnership.
The complex and diverse nature of the challenges currently facing humanity today compel nations more than ever before to work closely as a collective with a view to devise durable strategies to combat them.
Khama also commended Namibia for condemning American President Donald Trump's alleged derogatory remarks about African countries. Shalva Vels, NAMPA News, WINDHOEK.